I've been farming for most of my life, growing vegetables. We're currently growing over 800 acres of sweet corn. It's washed, cooled, packed, and shipped out within 24 hours. I think the big part of why it's such a flavorful corn is the soil conditions that are available here in southern Ontario and the quickness and availability we are able to get it to Longo's. And we've been doing business with Longo's for 30 plus years. It's become more like working with your family than it is a business.
As a produce category manager, I basically buy fresh vegetables for Longo's. I'm always checking for the best quality and freshness, and I only buy what I would serve my own family. We at Longo's always want to make sure we source out local produce first. We want to make sure that during peak season, we have on an average 75 to 80% of the floor space being local produce.
Buying locally grown produce is going to give you the freshest produce available. It's great for the environment, and it's great they support the local farmer.
The relationship with Miles and Longo's has been one for over 30 years. The vision's very similar. They understand the quality that we're looking for. They make sure that we only get the best possible quality and freshness all the time. With Miles Farms being an hour away, you can't get much fresher than that. It's so important to source locally from an environmental standpoint, and it's nice to know that we can help our local economy and continue to build these great relationships we have with our local farmers. Longo's is known for their freshness and quality of their produce. We keep small inventories and we order more frequently to provide the best possible freshness for our customers. So beyond fresh produce at Longo's, we also offer chef-prepared meals, which also feature the same local produce. One of my favorites is the jerked pork tenderloin with grilled corn orzo. I think people come back to Longo's because they realize that our focus is quality and freshness, and we want to always make sure that when the season's right, the product's available, and local produce is the best possible quality and freshness.